No matter how much emotion and feeling you may have or how much hurt you may have, life has to go on. Life doesn't stop for anybody. So if you don't process that and understand that, you're stuck in whatever time period you got hurt forever. So grudges and anger and negativity, I don't have time for it because I'm living to do so much positive things.